And easy to grow poppy in the garden is known as the annual poppy. In other words, it grows, it flowers, and it dies. Papaver somniferum is also known as the opium poppy. This is an easy to grow plant. This reseeded itself from last year. We've had it in the garden for 20 years. Nice, fully double. You can collect the seed. These pods turn dry, and then you can collect the pods and save the seed and seed it next year. Or you just let the seed fall to the ground like we've done. It loves full sun, and it really is colorful this time of year. Now remember, there are other types of poppies, but this is known as the annual poppy. Beautiful plant. It'll grow in poor soils, and it'll grow in many, many different climates. Again, think about growing the annual poppy in your own garden. I'm Mark Viette in the garden.